Q102 and Express bring you Jingle Ball 2010.
On your feet, let's get it started.
Ladies and gentlemen, Q102 is backstage in the black box at the Susquehanna Bank Center for Jingle Ball, and I feel like I really need to turn my swag on when I'm sitting next to this cat.
Hey, thanks, man.
What's up, Justin? How you doing, man?
I'm doing great.
Welcome back to Philly, dude.
Hey, yeah, thanks.
We appreciate
thanks
you coming out, yep. And it's Jingle Ball, man, and it's your time to shine on stage.
Yeah, man.
Is it exciting? Do you still get those butterflies? Do you get?
I'm still really pumped to go on stage. You know, my fans have been amazing. I don't really get nervous anymore.
Yeah.
But it's still amazing. I have a great time performing.
Now, what's your? Because you have so many talents, dude. Drums,
thank you so
dancing,
much.
Dancing, singing. What is it that you truly? What's your passion when you get ready? You get ready to hit the stage.
I love I'm an entertainer. I love, you know, everything about it, you know.
That's what's up. Okay, yeah. Now here's the deal. We've been getting a lot of people tweeting in some questions. When I was like, dude, I gotta talk to the Biebs. They were like, oh my gosh, dude, I literally had like 900 at replies, dog. All right. So I wanna throw some of these out here. Actually, we have you may be familiar, at Bieber Army. They were like, Maxwell, if you don't ask this question, let's get with it. Do you remember your first hug? Not kiss, hug.
No, I don't.
Yeah, see, come on. You got to step your questions up, Bieber Army. I know you're trying to get some dirt on my
I head. Know, but hugs, here. Man.
But hugs, everybody hugs this guy.
Yeah.
It's probably your grandma, right?
Yeah.
Mom, dad.
Probably mom. Or
there it is. Okay. Haley from Austin, Texas, she wrote in. She says, have you asked for an autograph or a pic? Any other, like, famous person?
Have I asked for an autograph or a pic?
Like the first time you met Usher, were you like, oh man, can I take a picture with you?
No, I got a picture with Usher. Yeah, I didn't get an autograph. For me, autographs are weird because it's just like, it's just scribbling on a paper, right? But for pictures, it's cool because like you get that memory.
And you get to capture them all.
Yeah, exactly.
That's real. Okay, that's what's up. Courtney in Detroit, she asks, who's your favorite Disney girl? We know that there's a lot of friends.
Favorite
that you made
Disney girl
in the industry, man. Who's your favorite?
Favorite Disney girl.
You know we got Selena Gomez here.
Yeah, Selena Gomez.
Yeah. You know, the stage.
Yeah, probably Selena.
All right, we got to throw that out there. Word. All right. This is me, man. I had to throw my – I asked a question to myself.
All right, cool.
At Maxwell's House asks, who's the most famous person in your cell phone?
Most famous person on my cell phone?
I mean, besides yourself, of course.
famous – I don't know. I mean, they don't really – I mean, they're just like my boys. But like, probably – like Usher.
Dang, see, that's right. You get, it's like, it's dope to hear you say those. He's just my boys. You know what I'm saying?
That's
just my homie. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
That's just my man. All right, a couple more, dude. Erica in Orlando. Yeah, you have a lot of things, man. You got bedspreads. You got shower curtains, nail polish, stickers.
Yeah.
But she asks, do you own any of your own silly bands?
No.
Nah, huh?
No.
That'd be a little too strange.
Yeah, that'd be weird.
Yeah, kind of. But do you like silly bands? You got a couple? Like that
I don't. I think they're, you know, better for girls.
Okay.
You know?
Dang, man, hold on for a second. Let me take mine off then real quick because this is embarrassing.
Don't worry about it, man.
Cool?
It's cool.
All right. I'm just dang, man.
I mean, they're cool. They're cool for guys, too.
It was going so good until that moment, dude. Oh, my gosh.
I love the bow tie, though.
All right, word. Okay.
Yeah, man, soaking tight.
All right, so looking I made fresh. Up for it.
Yeah.
All right. It's Christmas time, bro. Dude, who is your favorite reindeer?
Rudolph, obviously.
Obviously, right?
Yeah, because he's tight.
For that one. All right. Okay. Now, when you get a chance to communicate with your fans, I mean, you're at Justin Bieber on Twitter. Well, how awesome is it for you to be like that connected to the people who you?
For me, it's like that's the most important, you know, thing about everything is that I'm able to have that, you know, connection with my fans and be able to interact with them so closely.
Yeah, to be able to have them actually get to you and you're genuinely answering everything that they tweet to you.
Yeah, I try to reply to as much as I can. You know, I can't see everything.
Yeah.
As much as I can, I try to respond to.
If you guys don't know, it's at Justin Bieber.
Yeah, if you didn't know.
Yeah, if you don't know, you better ask somebody, dude, for real. All right, a couple more, man. Oh, Taylor, right here in Philadelphia. She was asking this, dude. Oh, this is a good one. What celeb do you want to catch under the mistletoe?
Beyonce.
Oh, dude, good answer.
Yeah.
Good answer. Yeah. Dog. But would Jay-Z be okay with that?
I mean, it's a mistletoe. Anything can happen.
It's all rules are off, right?
Yeah.
I like that, dude. It's kind of like it's fair game, dog.
It's a mistletoe. All right,
dude, I got a couple more. Before we get you some gifts, it's Christmas. I got you some gifts, dude.
Really?
Yeah, man. But I got to know this real quick. Can you teach me how to Dougie?
Can I teach you how to Dougie? Well, we need Dougie music. Can't just Dougie nothing.
You can't just Dougie. Can you? They be like smooth. Hey, can you teach me how to
Dougie? No.
No.
We got
missed my opportunity, dude. It's gift giving time, dude. We got you some stuff, man.
All right, cool.
And I know how much it means to you to be able to. Well, you know what? Let me just be. She couldn't be here, but we did want to hook you up with a little something, dude. I'm reaching back behind here, and I want to give this to you, dude. This is from the Q102 team here for Jingle Ball. For Mr. Justin Bieber, I want to go ahead and just open this up for you, man, because I just figured that for a young man who has had one or two crushes in his life, dog, I just wanted to give you your very own life-size Kim Kardashian. She is, and she is kind of life-size too, right?
Wow.
And that's yours, dude. I mean, that's for you, man. Ladies and gentlemen, Q102, that's Justin Bieber, y'all. Make some noise, man. Lastly, dude, all right, we're going to have you read your last part of our Great. "'Twas the Night Before Christmas." We hope so. I hope so, man.
Q102 and Express bring you Jingle Ball 2010.
On your feet, let's get it started.